Max, a beloved dog, passed away. I made a wolf felt picture of him. Now, his family keeps his happy memory alive with it.